Oh, All right, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
I'd like to dedicate this next song to Lucy Doherty, who is at present hanging, who couldn't be here tonight because she's up the street hanging with the children. And this song was written carrying around the littlest of the children, trying to get her to go down for a nap. And around the Lasher King Garden up in Nevada County. And it's about moving backwards through time. It's called Widdershins.
Clockwise, with the shins, with the
Song is, of course, dedicated to those who are but twisted golden braids of fur and meat turning black in the road.
To the coyote lying dead on the side of the highway, I've been through the land countless times without asking your leave. And now it seems that I'm free to go on my way, but you are left there broken with only burning father-son to grieve and bleach your bones as white as the moon, as white as the yellow moon. Till the vulture flying alone along the line of the highway, you won't have to wait very long to eat your fill. 'Cause the river of prey that divides the horizon will surely carcass in its wake, a twisted golden braid of fur and meat turning black as the road, as black as the gray road, as black as the gray road. Your grandfather knew, but your father forgot and buried, and was paved over by the gray road, the same road where you walk now, as nice, as nice as a man.
As the last man, as nice as the last man. And the gray rose, the gray words, on the far side of
Yeah!
Fans of Excalibur, remember that gem from the 70s?
Yeah.
Well, this next song uses quotes from inspirations for both those films.
Right off the bat, as a matter of fact.
She's hurt, the fool is hurt, but how can this be broken? The child now knows the way danger grows in the natural world.
Thanks.
This tour has been a real celebration of the power of summer, the maximum that the year has to offer in terms of growth and vitality and the consequences of spring. Now, we find this is perfectly exemplified by a tube that grows in the Far East as a grass, essentially, thrusting its way up from the ground to the sky. And we'd like to now celebrate with you, if we may, the following note.
Standing tall, standing down.
Some nights it's harder to stand on one foot than other nights. I don't know. Maybe that means last night was a pretty good night. To thank the folks that kicked things off tonight. We had Nick Superchi on the piano. Tearing it up.
total surprise delight.
Yeah. And then immediately prior, we had Jamais. Oh. Yeah. Thank you. I'm not sure if I'm saying that right. Something like that.
Yeah.
It's French. I don't know. Okay. Yeah. Never, never, or always. Yeah. Is it right? Is it that the deal? Yeah. Okay.
Man, but it is got it both ways, don't they, man? That's how they. Yeah.
You ladies can cast a spell before any show of ours. That's for sure. A song that we never learned. We recorded it, and then when we performed it, it was for the Transit Rider theater show, so we had other people playing the music. So this time we just decided, like, let's learn it.
Yeah, we actually listened to our own album for the first time, like, since we made it. Well, who wrote that song? We went by, what was that? Man, so we gotta learn that, so we get the music to it. So Earth's Kiss.
Though we parted once upon a time. about to get domestic on y'all.
Philosophy.
I hear your voice in my fight with the devil, whoever that is. Men tell the worst things you always say. It's the lies, it's the lies, it's the lies. I hear you still read all three books a week. I know that everything you read is true. It's all true, whatever that is. And after so many years of a straight diet of truth, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine like old Diogenes. Let your lamp shine. Now you got to slow down now with your mother in your can. You treated it yourself, Lord, wrapped in your cabbage and honey. This makes you a character. That you don't know how to work with pain. You've always been a fighter. From when I was fighting. So when the pastor told you that Indian babies were going to hell, well. You knew you had to find your own way to talk to your God. And you always found your own way through the churches of God. And the animals told you, they showed you, they would have a place in the kingdom of Unimal. They would have a place in the kingdom of Unimal. So you care for them like you care for your kingdoms unfolded through stories and song. We watched as puppets came to life in your hand. You carried through the world, my sweet brother Bear. Gave us all monsters to love. Us all monsters to love. Yeah, you got to slow down now with your funny fucking natural face. It's the happy play a part now of the baby in the race. Don't stop talking, man. You got to slow down now with your funny fucking natural mind. Now, open me.
the story to our girls, and then found a longer version of it, and we took out a bigger section, and it's by Longfellow.
Longfellow, you know.
Right? Yeah, I know him.
Who's with me, goddammit?
So too, we have our merch table, we have various things, we have kind of a growing general store happening. Teacups, hairbands, little bookmarks. Our girls made some goddesses' eyes and felted mushrooms. And we've hand painted all the t-shirts now. Every t-shirt's been painted. Vinyl. Sleepy Time Girl Museum vinyls we have some here.
Yeah!
I think those have been reprinted, but I think otherwise they're all sold out right now, right? Except for the ones all the paper.
Well, October, be back with Free Salamander exhibit in October up here. And end of this month and August in other parts of the country if you have friends in the Midwest and LA.
Some serious hair parting, let me tell you.
Show the road, white road in heaven, pathway of
Thank you.
sleepers in the mountain.
Town every day, and get down around the Coliseum, you know, and this lady gets on, and she had her boombox and was playing like Brick House or something. Man, I'm on site, you don't have to, you can't have a radio on the bus, you know, just turn that off. You know.
Oh, man, come on, I got my birthday coming up.
Yeah. Well, your birthday's coming up, huh?
Yeah. My birthday's on Friday.
It was Tuesday.
My birthday's on Friday.
Sorry, you're still gonna have to turn off the radio.
Oh, okay, turn on. 51. I made it.
Oh, man, 51. I have to start early, you know. It was a few years ago. So, okay. Got my eyes on the prize, you know. I made it, right? Yeah. One, 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 one.
all right. All right, hey, thanks a lot. I think maybe that will suffice for it.